A company-wide email signature appears on every email sent by people in your organization. You can use it to display important details like your company contact information or a legal disclaimer. Let's take a look. From the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, select Exchange. Select Mailflow. Choose Add. And then Apply Disclaimers. Enter a name for the rule, open the Apply This Rule If drop-down, and select Apply to All Messages. On the Do the Following drop-down, verify that Append the Disclaimer is displayed, select Enter Text, and then enter the text for your email signature. You can improve the look of your signature by formatting the text with HTML. If you want an image in your signature that everyone can see, you'll need to use a publicly available URL to that image. Browse to it on the web, right-click it, and select Copy Image Address. Select OK, then scroll down. To make sure the signature works with encrypted emails, add a fallback option. Choose Select One, choose Wrap, then OK. Scroll down and leave the mode set to Enforce, select Save, then Yes to apply the rule to all future messages. Your signature has been created. When you send your next email, you won't see the signature we just created. However, recipients will see it like this.